But also a possibility is if you don't like to kill, you don't like to step, you bring him there. You go to the biceps. You can go this way. It's the same. Okay, now we do an attacking from this side. Very easy. I can do. Go there. So what I'm doing slow, I block, in, go back. Still I can make a disarm. See? But the knife is already disarmed. Look. Then I can go. So I do this a little bit faster. It's a fast movement. Normally, I'm quicker. Because I use the right speed, the right timing. So he can never block. It's impossible. But what I'm doing now, I go a little bit wider. So let's say my knife is there. Or let's say I'm there. I attack from there. Now I go in. So this is the idea. I catch the knife. I attack. He block. Still, I go in. This. I turn, I go in. It is already finished. Other option is, when I'm there, I go high. I disarm. I'm there. This is really important. The other option is, the third option is, when I step, he block, and muscle is very strong. You have a lot of muscles. So all the power is there. If he puts back, I can never go in, because he's stronger than me. But now what I'm doing, I use his power to himself. I let his power a little bit move. I show you slow. I'm there now. So if I do this quicker, he cannot block, impossible. The moment when I feel the power there, I bring the power there, I can go in. You know, and this principle is very, very important in the way how I teach my knife fighting. It is based on the three principles. And I'm still thanking Intin Karin for that, to share these principles with me. We do some knife grappling. You know, normally it is impossible to grappling one of us with knife. Because the moment when he comes close to me and he wants to grab my knife, I'm already moving. So it is already. So knife grappling is very hard to do it with us. But still, there's still nice techniques. So one of them is this. I do it a little bit quicker. So first you are in this position. I cut, I'm there, I'm there. You see, I check, I go there. So a variation on that is, I go outside, I'm there. So I do it a little bit quicker. The disarming is the same, I'm there. It is very easy to use your feet also. If he's there, I'm there, I'm there. Very easy. Okay, now I do this now. Okay, the second one. We there, I go high, I disarm, I'm there. So I use the principles what I already told you. I attack, I go there, I disarm, I'm there. Still. If I like, I can still staying in the flow and I can keep going. Third one is, I attack high and I make space for myself. I show you what I mean. I go this way. I'm there. So, use a little bit more speed. And there. Deze.
En daar. Dat gaat treffen.
No, knife grappling is based on feelings, what the person do. This one, this time, I want to attack him high, so he pushed me down. I go to his, I don't know what the English word for that, but I think the people know what I mean. I go in, I lock. And there. He stepped to my stomach, a little bit higher. I show you a nice technique. I go this way. I do it a little bit more speed. I do this again. Now I give you a variation. This time, I'm there. So I go behind. Do it a little bit quicker. The quickest one is this. But it's also dangerous. If I pass and I miss, he will step. So what I'm doing with this one, I do it together. It's like a goon thing. Then I'm there. Sometimes I'm doing this one. Okay. It's more this side.
Okay.
This one and I'm there. So this one is very quick. Yeah, you can go anywhere. Still I can use the principles. You see the most important thing. The knife, keep going.